Okay, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, thank you to the committee for the time to present my research. I'm Anita Maniati from Universitas Surya Kencana, Cianjur, Indonesia. Will present my research with the title Regional Innovation Driving Factors Model in Cianjur Regency. There are some main points of that become the background of this research. First, the vision of West Java until 2023 that stated on the RPJMD, the Midterm Development Plan. The vision explicitly mentioned that innovation is the key of success. Second background was as the one of regional development priorities on also RPJMD stated that innovation become a base for economic growth of West Java. The third point, Cianjur has lowest human development index value in West Java, and human development index related to the innovation level of society. And the next point, there were regional innovation competition at 2019 that held by Cianjur Babenda. The participation level of that competition was very low compared to Cianjur population. This research objective for confirming the relationship of regional innovation driving factors on enthusiasm to innovate of the Cianjur people and knowing the influence of regional innovation driving factors on enthusiasm to innovate of the Cianjur people. Data collection was held with distribution of Likert scale questionnaire with 31 statement item. Data collection time range from June to September 2020. Data were collected from 432 three samples. And data processing was conducted with structural equation modeling or SEM by Lisrel software. Analysis emphasized on measurement model and structural model for PET analysis. There were 5 points of hypothesis from this research. First hypothesis is creativity or CAIR is positively and significantly influence enthusiasm to innovate of Cianjur people. Second hypothesis is risk-taking for success or RS is positively and significantly influence enthusiasm to innovate of Cianjur people. Third hypothesis, future orientation or OM is positively and significantly influence enthusiasm to innovate of Cianjur people. Next hypothesis is desire to try new things or KAHA is positively and significantly influence enthusiasm to innovate of Cianjur people. And the last hypothesis is knowledge awareness or KAPE is positively and significantly influence enthusiasm to innovate of Cianjur people. This picture of the model shows that there are 5 variables: creativity or AIR, risk-taking for success or RS, future orientation or OM, and then desire to try new things or KAHA, and knowledge awareness or KAPE. All these independent variables predicted to have direct effect on enthusiasm to innovate or AI. Each of these variables have some indicator items. So there were 31 item indicators in total. Based on data collected, there are some dominance category of respondent. Respondents were slightly dominated by women, but the ratio was relatively balanced. 55% and 45%. And most of the respondents has graduated from senior high school, followed by bachelor graduated and junior high school graduate. Even though the ratio was unbalanced, every relevant level of education from junior high school to doctoral has been represented on this research. College students were the most respondent with 35%. This is considered relevant to the research context. And because innovation is closely related to the initiative of young people as a driver of new breakthrough. Age range of respondents were dominated by young, age 15 to 25 years old, and then adult, 36 to 50 years old, and then young adult, age 26 to 35 years old. That age range considered as productive age that relevant to innovation. Processing data with SAM provides some goodness of fit parameters of the model. As shown in the table, most of the parameters has good value so that the model can be considered as good fit. Based on PET analysis, it is known that only knowledge awareness or KP that positively and significantly affect the enthusiasm to innovate. Although only one hypothesis was proven from this research, the R square value for the PET model was 0.72. That means that the model can explain the enthusiasm to innovate by 72%. It's considered as quite high. And this picture shown that the significant and non-significant PET from PET analysis, the red value means non-significant t-value. There is four of t-value that non-significant. Yeah, based on result, it can be concluded that only the knowledge awareness factor that positively and significantly affect the enthusiasm to innovate for younger people, and knowledge awareness factor is proven to affect enthusiasm to innovate with an estimated coefficient value of 0.55 and a t-value of 3.93, and also explain enthusiasm to innovate by 72%. Yeah, this is the end of my presentation. Thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.